So mine said, think happy, be happy. And Dan said,
gonna be day.
That was just a pretty perfect moment. I think that that's something
gonna be day. When I make you mad, it's gonna be a day when you don't know what we do.
Totally scored with Erin. Guys, I'm telling you, I feel like the luckiest actor in the world to work with this girl, day in and day out.
It's gonna be a day when you love is so end. Days are a game that we just can't win.
In that audition, thinking if she doesn't get this role, the role of Elizabeth, and I get Olivia, I'm gonna go. Seriously.
Hardy like a hardy. And she's like, I gotcha. Let's do this and use
a good
it.
Partner does.
Right.
Working with Dan Lissing is really one of the joys of my career. He's a remarkable human being.
Those are the days I changed an open road. And I hope the years that we come up short, swallowed by the years that we make you worse. I pray the time.
Why so serious?
Outweigh the days that you hate me.
She's like one of my best mates in the world, and I love her to death. As close as we ever have been, and it's a lifelong friendship. I want everyone to know that.
I know we can find a way, 'cause you're still my girl in the bad days. Yeah, you're still my girl in the bad days.